We are a school composed of about 1,300 students. The mission of the school is that we want every child to achieve their potential and become creators and not consumers. And therefore, Boings TV, for example, is a piece of software that really allows for the creativity of every child and every student.
It's quite like, you feel kind of excited that you're gonna like be on video, and then like if you like do something that's not exactly what you wanted to do, you still like kind of keep going, and then like once it's done you like feel relaxed. So it's kind of like this sensation that you don't like normally feel.
The process is the most important part. So the process is, you know, the good questions, the scripts that you're going to read into, the voice, the how you project yourself, the media, the all the files that you need to put it together. And then really you need a kit that knows how to click, 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 and then it all comes together.
You get to explore the different things you can do with it, and then later when you get more adjusted to it, you can do different things with the objects Boings TV gives you. So Boings TV has a lot of different dimensions you can go into to use. So it's a really good program, I think.
The great thing about Boings TV is that you have the look and feel of CNN or BBC, one of the big news stations. It's a fantastic piece of software. If you have a story to tell, and it could look and feel like a little bit like a news story or a news caption, use Boings TV. All you need to do is have great scripts, your media prepared, know your sequence, and then once you're ready and you know what you're doing, in about 20 minutes, 30 minutes, you have a piece of production ready, you know?